Hey guys, a quick note before this past half year video starts. It's going to be slightly different from the last few. As you may have noticed, the last one ran until almost the end of June. The way I want to do this is I want one half year to be January to June, and then the next half year to go July to December. How this one is going to work is it's going to include the last few days of June because they weren't in the previous one, and then it's going to go all the way up to the 31st of December. So, yeah, it's just kind of the way I wanted to do this. So, enjoy, you're just getting a few more videos in this one than usual.
Oh yeah, completely forgot to mention it. Today marks the start of year 3 of the vlog. I know, these things have been going on 2 years already. Let's keep this going.
Well, anyway, that was the Media and Film 2014 Awards. Hey guys, I'm losing my voice, can you tell?
Well, I liked the movie. It was How to Train Your Dragon 2. I can't remember if I told you.
Overall impressions?
Good.
This apparently sells for about £100, the complete set.
In September, we're moving to Chicago. Dale told me if I edit 4 vlogs a day, I will be caught up by somewhere around the beginning of August, which would be pretty nice.
Also, last night, I finished The Fault in Our Stars.
For some reason today, I just feel drained.
Dad bought us fish and chips today.
But one of the things she did was sing Let It Go while my cousin Louise was like dancing around.
Let it go!
La Tour de France passed through Huddersfield Town today and I watched it on the TV and it was nothing special.
I didn't mention actually, my dad's in Paris until like tomorrow evening, I believe.
My Pokemon Advanced WAPS.
You may remember that I mentioned a while back now, that I wanted to complete the Pokedex on both Pokemon X and Y.
I'm using that, I'm just saying.
I like Zach's roof.
For whatever reason, people are giving out free iced coffee, so
I guess they're in the carnival.
And I figured out, if I'm selling some of my old Pokemon games, I might want to trade my Pokemon upwards.
I don't know who that is. Maybe she's from a wig in Captain Falcon!
Today's vlog is gonna be short and sweet. I'm sorry, guys. So it was clearly just a dusty desk. Anyway.
I think I'm gonna call it Quick Play, because there's an option in the game that I played called Quick Play, which is the one I checked out, and it just kind of fits, so I'll probably call it Quick Play.
I can't even remember if I've mentioned it on here, but we're actually in the Dublin airport right now, because I think I've said we had a connecting flight, but that's what that first shot of being on a plane was.
There's a whole aisle full of toilet paper.
And I've now got a year's subscription to Pokemon Bank.
That you just saw was called Celebration. It's like a town that was, I believe, designed by Walt Disney.
That's the next version of you.
You're killing the illusion with your phone.
I got 5 more bandanas.
I didn't tell you guys, we were on the Kilimanjaro Safari before. As you could probably tell from that last shot, we're not at St. Pete's Beach. We came to the Clearwater Beach instead. We saw the, Emily, what? We saw the 10-minute-ish Guardians of the Galaxy preview.
We're gonna play some golf. Even though technically it doesn't even look like a golf ball, because golf balls aren't prickly.
Endless pizza. Tonight we're seeing Dawn of the Planet of the Apes.
Planet of the Apes.
Yeah, there's a lot of apes.
Esteli, guess where we are?
Old.
There's an Aldi in Florida.
Aldi 2. Dale started a daily vlog a few days ago, August 1st, so I'll put the link in the description. It's Dale's story, so. So I've come across a lovely app, or program, or whatever, thanks to Mr. Dale Clark. Dale, you know, Dazzabound, Dale's story. I told you about him yesterday. Basically, it's this thing called TeamViewer.
I got that, because it was $13.
It's coffee time.
It's coffee time.
Fuck mode, activate.
How about an evening snack?
Anyway, for now, we need to pack. Because if I haven't mentioned it on the vlog yet, we leave tomorrow.
My food came before anyone else's because it's technically an appetizer. So, yeah.
Welcome home, I guess.
Afternoon, evening, night. Good night.
I never use this phrase, but my hair is on point right now. I love it. Emily found a bunch of crap.
No, wait, you can't go yet.
In her room. Including some fake Yu-Gi-Oh cards I made way back in the day, which I'll show you in a minute. You see that? That is a fake Yu-Gi-Oh card with me on it. Today is results day. Wanna know what I got?
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. The mouse fell down. And the cat ate it for its supper.
Everything is starting to move, really, and I've made this update video so everybody knows now. I found two old RC remote control cars that I used to use a lot, and this is one of them. So of course, I had to attach my GoPro to it.
I'm hashtag vlogshy.
Welcome to death. Seriously, this is the creepiest hotel I've ever stayed in. 4 hour wait time, and for about a 3 minute interview, but we've done. We have the visas. Well, no we don't, they're on the way.
Smile for the camera.
You've got them all on you now. Boom.
Yeah.
This is my Auntie Jean that I've told you all about before. So this vlog is all about Wicked and Who. So I'm trying to make a title, can you tell? Slightly smaller television acquired. There was a Smash Bros. A Smash Bros. Roster leak. Pokken Fighters, I believe that's how it's pronounced, or Pokken Tournament. So I'm gonna lighten the mood by talking about the Mario Kart 8 DLC.
This vlog should just be called The Outro with the Assholes.
Anyway, main news for today is Shulk was confirmed for Smash 4, and there's a new 3DS.
I think the Abdallah thing was welcome to an exciting episode of the end slate.
By the way, there's like 6 new Walker's flavors. We're all gonna watch through it. I'm giving them an advanced screening. Without echo! So we're thinking we're gonna have to get like a bouncer or something for the party. But you have bragging rights.
Yeah, I have a lot of bragging rights now.
I think you did. Did you say bagging rights?
I can bag and not pay the 5p charge, guys. No, the 5-cent charge in America.
And then you're supposed to like put like the...
I just shouldn't vlog too much because this is a party. Thomas Fest is tonight. I need to have my space.
Expandong.
Expandong indeed.
Oh, we're doing really good, right? This is the station of goodbyes. And I will see you on Skype.
There's one that Emil said looked like the Smash Wii U box art. One that he said looked like the Smash 3DS box art. And then Isaac said that this one looks like a Smash Bros. Reveal newcomer poster. You all need to check out this guy. YouTube.com/GuardianSoul7. I also don't think we mentioned on here, we saw Let's Be Cops, and like Zolf said,
yep.
Basically him as a cop.
Yep.
And Wookity is his sidekick.
He's my boy. He's my
gangster. Boy. That's all I really have to comment on it, other than Duck Hunt Dog looks amazing. So, might be using him, but no Mewtwo. Today is the day.
Do you like have of me
curry shops? Why don't you call them a curry shop?
Ultimate Spiritus Church.
You can't friend a church.
No.
And very. Well, I said you're very powerful.
Well, all the people I met today, I got an org chart at the end of the day, and I didn't realise how boring all these people are. An org chart, organisation chart. Yeah. All these people I've been chatting to have been really nice, and then I got all the org chart, and I'm up here, and they then.
Nice and powerful. Whilst doing that, I've been listening to Patent Pending, Mario and the Brick Breakers.
Let's go on an adventure!
1 mile an hour, it's a DeLorean! I just did 50 lengths in this pool.
That thing weighed 1 pound 2 ounces.
So now you weigh 1 pound 2 ounces more than you did before you ate it.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's common fact, isn't it?
Mm. They were thinking about making a toilet finder app where you could rate them and give them a wipe score.
I'm gonna have a look. Exploring.
Exploring.
It's Italian food night. Best night. Basically, what it allows you to do is it allows you to create automatic YouTube annotations. Alright, I'm now recording from the Audio-Technica AT2020.
USB Plus, I believe is the full name.
It's taken a while, but I just ordered my 3DS XL capture card.
I have officially seen the double-decker carousel.
Ball is love. Ball is life.
Oh, and I started releasing the Pizza Fest tournament today.
There's blank channels, no subscribers, anything like that, no videos. And I made them because I wanted to have those URLs redirect to my current channels, which are actually already have content on them and stuff.
I didn't mention it on yesterday's vlog because I'd already finished the vlog by the time I started doing this, but I started playing the Attack on Titan tribute game last night, and it's bloody brilliant.
Olive Garden. I don't think we've been to Olive Garden in 2 years.
Good morning. Smash Brothers. Today is National Smash Brothers 3DS Day. It's also apparently National Mean Girls Day, according to Emily, but I don't know about that.
Oh, it smells like public transport. This shop is called Too Cool, and it's got like a bunch of Japanese stuff, and it's awesome.
Sort some stuff out, and then on Friday is when we actually move in, so get hype.
We're in the middle of a one-stock Mario vs. Luigi legendary battle.
This right here is my dad's old iPhone, and I've spent the majority of at least the later half of this day attempting to unlock it so I can use it.
Naperville Central High School.
And the woman was supposed to be here cleaning, and she hasn't been cleaning. Us four have been cleaning, so what's up with that, yo?
I wasn't expecting these yet. I'm guessing they're from this online store I was meaning to tell you guys about. Maybe I did tell you guys, I can't remember. 99gamers.com.
We're in a new home now. Someone's Retron 5 finally arrived.
Anyway, well done. That was like your first American. Oh, now you're doing this. That was your first American.
Oh my god, Grandma, you are amazing. And there's my Smash hoodie. My laptop just zonked out on me. Literally, I was just doing something on it and it just went.
So I just recorded Super Smash Land, which is a demake of the original of Super Smash Brothers.
And Pumpkin Army.
K, Hover9, and Hover9, something Holmes.
I'm gonna get ahead on LPs and then start editing vlogs. We got Tingle's Rosy Rupee Land.
Yeah, I'm just hoping I can get the money for Smash Wii U, because it's like just under a month away now, so.
You wanna know who was just confirmed to be coming to Smash 4? Mewtwo! I knew I wasn't wrong! Sid, no one can hear you. Hold on, there we go.
Hello. Our stuff's here.
So, the one who's only been going to school for like 3 weeks is already going to homecoming, so. Hello.
Most of the day, me and Mum have been unpacking. Remember that thing I mentioned a while ago? It's a Sims 3 voiceover series on YouTube by Chelly Popful called Coffee House, and I've been in that for a while. I am the voice of Timothy Smarts.
Because the second I got up to check what was going on with it, it blue screened on the shutdown screen.
I was in the process of getting up and Mum shouted me from downstairs saying, you got a package from Japan.
And there's no picture at all. It just says no device input or something like that. Or no input device.
It came up with a boot dot, something is missing, so.
And also, I don't think I mentioned YouTube supports 60fps now for a few days, it has. And I don't know, what should we call this vlog? Something to do with, like, anime, TV, and movie databases.
I know how to deal with, like, adult cats or whatever, but I've never actually held a kitten before. If nothing else works by the end of, like, this week, then I'm just gonna claim my money back through the bank and pay for Loopy to fix it. So, thank you, Loopy. What did they announce in the Nintendo Direct? They announced Majora's Mask 3D. They are actually doing that.
Seems to work, although I'm not getting a picture. It just says one moment, please. I'm in what's known as a crew tournament, I guess is what you call it.
The doctor sent her a nice bow tie, and she's like, bow ties are cool, so.
And I've just been in a bad mood all day, and I don't know why.
Why am I playing Cookie Clicker?
I spent most of tonight actually just in the background watching DanQ8000. He's a guy I've been subscribed to for a while, and he just this week made YouTube his full-time job. He managed to quit his other full-time job, where he was like a truck driver or whatever, and now does it full-time, so good on you, Dan.
Should've worn gloves. This place is pretty beautiful, not gonna lie.
I am, however, in conversation with Loopy, and he has agreed to look at the board for free, and I put free in bold.
I actually set up a stream tip. I also updated the donation sound to be when the brawl announcer goes jackpot. That is going to do it for the vlog though. I know it's been another short one, but when you take on daily streaming next to LPing, you kind of get screwed up for the first few days, so I'm going to try and sort that out. But
I might like to hear one with the orchestra, and the only way to do that is to sing along with a previously recorded concert, so it's not lip-syncing, but we're singing along, and then you get to hear the orchestra, so that's what's happening now.
Independent report. Maybe Katsu Kitty's not as bad as I first thought. I'll let you know when that loads. So, oh, it's loaded. It's out for delivery. Smash is good, as expected. Also, I'm watching Sonic Boom, and Knuckles is easily my favorite character.
But in a second, when it decides to stop being the spinny circle of doom...
Did Lil Mac, like, pee himself? Is that what that is? Did he pee himself? I think he peed himself. I need a new computer. I won a copy of Pokemon Omega Ruby. Today was technically my first Thanksgiving, but we didn't do anything. We didn't celebrate it because it's not something we celebrate because obviously we're from England and they don't have Thanksgiving in England.
And we're in Target at 6:30 in the morning because it's Black Friday.
Myself and my dad just watched the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie. Personally, I really enjoyed it. Admittedly, I mean, it was a Michael Bay film, and you could tell. I don't think I can film there unless he is like, hey, film me.
Finger, Macworth, three finger, Macworth, three finger, Macworth, three finger, Macworth,
three. I'm like, finger, and camera goes, microwave. Finger, microwave. We did it! I say we, because it's on stream. Just beat Super Mario 3D World with all characters except Rosalina. Champions Road, done. Main thing about today, I haven't watched it, but apparently PewDiePie is in South Park. I actually hit 100 followers, 100 Twitch followers. The Game Awards? I guess it's the Game Awards 2014. My 3DS capture card seems to be working just fine. I mean, it was working just fine anyway. What I mean is, my laptop is recording it. This is being recorded.
Guess what I just recorded the first episode of?
Learn with Pokemon Typing Adventure. I've recorded three videos earlier for my LP channel, all of which were recorded from this little beauty.
twitch.tv/that's lovely /thenitnat. So
I make pretty faces.
It was a very late start. I didn't get up until about 1:30. Made a spreadsheet of every single possible 1v1 combination in Smash Wii U, and we've dubbed it the Ultimate Smash Challenge. All of my team have Pokerus.
That was just a bad idea.
Oh, okay. Naperville Settlement. I don't know what else to say really, other than daily streams are basically going to be stopping. I've been doing some hair experiments recently, as you'll probably have seen on many vlogs, and personally, I quite like what happened today. I have gotten so bad at melee. As Dale said on Twitter, it's a new PB. I set a new personal best for waking up, I suppose. So I'm very pleased. Thank you very much, Yoren. I appreciate that very much. Very much. We're going to see The Hobbit Battle of the Five Armies in IMAX. Groot is my favorite character, but I'm pretty sure Groot is many people's favorite characters. It has been a very lazy Sunday. And so far, I'm not doing too bad. The Aura Mastery event, which is where you play as Lucario, and you have to take it. You have two stocks, but you start at 200%, and you have to take out two invisible. You have to take out Invisible Wii Fit Trainer and Invisible Sheik, and they both have two stocks. That took me like an hour. The other person who actually contacted me on Twitter is a guy by his name is Matt, and I believe his channel is MML something. I'm just looking at his Skype name, and it's Matt, and then he has MML.
Nice and Entei.
I'm on a bit of a legend hunt right now, can you tell? Pull my cracker. That's all I was doing. Thank you, announcer.
And I'm actually, you can kind of see it on the gamepad, I'm training my amiibo at the moment.
So Dad over there wants to build a fort with all these boxes,
and surprisingly Mum is allowing him to do it. Good old Nosferatu.
B-17 bomb.
And at 6 p.m. we did actually Skype my grandparents and basically just wished them a happy new year, because obviously they're 6 hours ahead, so we've kind of We're kind of going to be having two New Year's.
And then you're supposed to like put like the...